24 May. Visual inspection. Fed them yesterday.
Hey, Daddy, step on you.
Yeah.
This is home right here.
It's 4 in the afternoon, 100 degree day.
This is home. That's home. That bee's home?
Yes, that's the bee's home.
Okay. And 2 bee's home.
Yep. 2 bee homes. May 5. We had heavy thunderstorms, including a few tornado warnings last night. Very heavy rains. May observation shows Blue Hive is actually pulling brood out. Let's see, there's some old ones cocooning up. I've seen at least 2 fresh white pupa pulled out and flown off with. The hive is a bit more irritable. It does look like some rainwater got in the top. There was water on the dry side of the feeder. May 26. I have observation. Reached 90 degrees today. It was down to 64 last night with rain again. Blue Hive still pulling brood out. I don't know why. They're trying to fly off of it. Hopefully this stops soon. 27 May hive observation. We're in the high 80s today and no rain last night, so we're starting to dry out again. See, Blue Hive is still dragging pupa out. I don't know why yet. They are doing better at hauling it off though. May 28, hive observation. Just had a storm roll through not very long ago. Strange weather this year, even for Texas.